As we all know from the Gospels in particular, we saw how Jesus exercised dominion. Exercised dominion over nature, over animals, over humans, over demons. Everywhere he went to, he was respected for his dominion. He was always in charge. And shortly before he left, it was important for him to transfer this dominion to his disciples. And he did that by several apostolic order, including communion, including the anointing oil, but not left out is the feet washing. Clearly, he told Peter,